heavily supercharged. His qualifying ET was a 6.46 with an 8. Chuck Moore sneaks in right behind him with a 6.47 for your number two qualifier. Greg McCollum down there with a 7.72. And then 8 second runs for Mike O'Connor and Kevin Dean. Hit 213 miles an hour. That right there concludes round number one of elimination.
Wow.
If he wouldn't have made it lift up, he would have
been
better than that.
He would have about got like 220 if he slowed down right here.
Yeah. Probably would slow down the wave. Yep. That's what he did. He slowed down the wave.
Yeah.